The aim for the 2023 Pakenham College production is to be a high-quality, captivating musical that provides students the chance to work together in this exciting creative project. This video will explain the different ways students at Pakenham can get involved, as well as highlight key dates for the program. The college production will be performed at the Cardinia Cultural Centre for 2 nights, Thursday the 3rd and Friday the 4th of August. What are we putting on? Well, you'll just have to watch this video until the very end. The production offers students of all year levels the chance to get involved in two different ways. In the cast, these are the students who will be performing the show.
Or in the crew,
these are the students who will be working behind the scenes during the production, operating lights, sound, and moving set pieces.
They may also work on some of the design aspects of the show, working in the costume team, makeup team, or even front of house.
This video will explain the steps for each team and a rough timeline on what to expect. If you're interested in auditioning to be a cast member, there is an important document that you will need to pick up today. The first page is a notice that you need to take home to your parents or guardians, outlining the time commitments like auditions and rehearsals, as well as the final performance dates.
The second page is an audition form, so you can let the production team know about your experience or any other performing talents you might have. Don't worry if you don't have any prior experience. All students are encouraged to get involved. This is just to help the panel understand a little bit more about you. Once you have read through the first page with your parents or guardians, and you understand the time commitment involved in being a cast member in a production, complete the audition form, have your parents or guardians sign, and return it to me, Miss Lentini, by Friday the 3rd of March, 3:30 p.m. There'll be a box located outside the Performing Arts office for you to drop off your forms. You can also take your form to the general office and they'll make their way to me. It's important that the consent and audition forms are returned to me by Friday the 3rd of March, 3:30 p.m. Without a form, you can't audition. Everyone who returned a cast form will participate in small group auditions. It's an important process to show myself and the panel how you hold yourself on stage and if your voice can carry in a group. The process will be as follows. On Monday the 6th of March, there will be a lunchtime meeting for all students who have returned their audition forms. There, they'll find out their audition groups and learn the song and dance they need to perform for their audition. On Tuesday the 7th and Wednesday the 8th, group auditions will take place during lunchtime. There will be a timetable that will be shared on Compass newsfeed so you know when your audition is. When it's your audition time, you need to line up outside the Performing Arts room, you'll be checked off, you'll be asked to walk in one group at a time, present your piece, and then you're dismissed. If you're away on your scheduled audition day, we will host catch-up auditions. They will be posted on the Compass newsfeed, so keep an eye out there. On Friday the 10th of March, a callback list will be posted on the Compass newsfeed. Lunchtime on Friday the 10th, there'll be a meeting to all the students on that list to explain what a callback is. If you didn't get a callback, don't stress. It doesn't mean you aren't in the show. The callback is just an opportunity for us to see certain individuals perform a specific song or a specific number. The full cast list will be released on the Compass newsfeed on Friday the 17th of March with more instructions on the next steps. Students in the crew will be responsible for running the behind-the-scenes technical aspects of the production. This includes roles such as operating the lighting and sound desk, and stage crew, the ones that move the sets around, operate the curtains, as well as front of house, students that will be greeting the audience, selling programs, and ushering them to their seats. Official sign-up and role allocation will take place in Term 2. If you're interested in being a member of the crew, sign up your name on the list today so we can keep track of you and remind you later in the year. Rehearsals will take place after school on Wednesday and Thursday nights, 3:30 p.m. to 5:30 p.m. in the Performing Arts room. The cast will be given access to a rehearsal schedule, which will tell you what cast members are needed for the evening. If you're cast in a role, it's expected that you turn up for your rehearsal schedule. If you decide to not turn up to a rehearsal or don't communicate to me that you are going to be absent, you may be removed from the number, or worse, you may be recast. Cast members may also be given extra lunchtime rehearsals, which will appear on the rehearsal schedule. Crew members will be asked to join rehearsals later in the process. To make absolutely sure that we are ready for our show in August, we're going to be holding 3 whole-day rehearsals in the Term 2 holidays. These dates are on the forms the cast will collect today. The holiday rehearsals will be an opportunity for the whole cast, crew, and designers to bond, refine, and rehearse the show. They are so important to bring a show together. Before exiting today, please sign your full name, compass code, and home group on one of the sign-up sheets, as well as collecting a notice, which has all the important dates that I've just mentioned. Digital copies of the notice will be placed on compass for those who have missed this meeting. Remember, return your signed consent forms and filled in audition slips to me by Friday the 3rd of March. I am located in the Performing Arts Building. You can also take these forms to the general office and they'll be brought to me.
You put